Hi, I'm Pastor Bill here at the Little White Chapel Christian Church in Burbank, California. What am I most thankful for this Thanksgiving? I am thankful that in spite of the fact that we live in an extremely polarized world, people are working harder to have respectful conversations around difficult topics. The full enfranchisement of women is a topic that is being more and more discussed in the church and outside of the church and all around the world. Rights for children and ways to protect children from bullying. Those are discussions that are happening more and more and more. Full rights and affirmation of the LGBTIQ community, both in the church and in society, is a topic of conversation that is happening with respect both in and outside of the church. How to take care of seniors. How to take care of people from different cultures. What an urbane response will be to the immigrants who are fast approaching the United States southern border. There are places where these topics are being discussed with respect and kindness. Here at Little White Chapel, we are always in discussion, and we are fortunate because our theology leads us not to an altar, but to an open, welcoming table. There's a place for you at the table here at Little White Chapel, where you, with respect and kindness, can bring anything that you want to discuss. And you can be assured that you will have people who will treat you with respect, listen to you with respect, and respond to you with thoughtfulness and kindness, but respond out of their hearts also. Little White Chapel's a passionate place. And there is a place at Little White Chapel just for you. You're welcome here. Have a blessed Thanksgiving.